I think I've seen that before. Oh, I've got to press play. Oh, here we go. Here they come. No? I don't know. Donos aren't really working. I'm going to have to... Let me Google it on my phone. Because my desktop is lagging when I play this game. It's called Path. Play Path of Titans. Path. Why did I write in Pat? Path. Of Titans. Oh my god, this is like a dinosaur game. Wait, this looks cool. Bad animations. Yeah, but it's like... It's a different vibe. Should we play it, chat? Path of Titans. We'll play that next. That looks fun. We'll play the Isle first. Path of Titans is trash. Well, listen, I've never played it. I like this dino game, so who knows? I don't judge until I've actually played it, right? You've got to play the game before you figure out. Because some people will say League of Legends is trash, but it's the most popular game in the world. So is it really trash? Yeah, it is trash, but it's addictive trash. Ugh. It's a bit like alcohol, right? League of Legends and alcohol are kind of the same. They're both really bad for your health. If you do too much of it, you're going to just end up falling on your ass asleep. And, you know, it gives you headaches in the morning. So League of Legends and alcohol both have similar symptoms. If you have too much of it. But it's fun when you do it. So League of Legends is fun when you get addicted and you get on the grind. But it ends down a dark path. Dear Chopper. Who's he talking to? The fish. Yeah. Snap. I just snapped one. Greek, I am poor and skinny. Can you buy me this game? It looks enjoyable. Cheers. I'm also pushing 30, by the way. Listen, mate. I can't be buying games, mate. Do you know what I mean? I'm saving for retirement right now. So. I like your new profile picture. Thanks you, brother. Guys, at what time shall I eat at?
What time shall I eat at? It's 12 o'clock now. When should I next eat food?
When should I next eat food? 12:06. That's in 5 minutes. You know what? That sounds good to me. I think I might eat at 1. 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock, 4. 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock, 4. Try hard fat five new meta. Fat five. Green shirt blends into the swamp. Thank you. Get some beautiful ambiance. The ambiance. Watch the sunset go down. Is this guy still mad at the world? I'm not mad at the world. I'm mad at the people who run it. Some people just want to watch the world burn. Chat. I'm checking my whole La Casa right now for like a coffee or something, and I don't have a single coffee in La Casa right now. Where did Greek go? Brother, I'm right here. I'm just doing like, what's going on here?
Blue and clouds of white, the bright, blessed day, the dog say good night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying how do you do. They're really saying I love you. I hear babies cry. Much more than I never knew, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Yeah. Mate, you can play with controller. I'm playing with controller right now. Guys, listen. Michael Jackson was a good guy, and I truly believe that, and I don't think he did anything wrong. I think it was a frame. I think they framed him, I honestly do. I don't know why I have that feeling, but I think they framed him. He's innocent, man. Like, just look at the guy. He was... Listen to his music and really understand what he was trying to preach with his music, then you'll understand why some people might not like that. You know? The blood-sucking lizards that are fucking taking our energy every day is the problem. This guy was actually saying it doesn't matter if you're black or white. It's true. Jump. Mods, strike them, airstrike them, mods. Mods, make me dinner. Mods, can you do my laundry, please? Mods, wipe my ass, please. Mods, help me breathe. Mods, help me blink, help. Mods, I'm tired. Mods, change the title to tired. Mods, do this. Anybody comes down here, they're getting snapped up, bro. I'm on level 44%. I'm not scared of nobody. Bring it. Reef in his natural habitat. Guys, do I look green? Do it look like I live in a swamp? So, why would this be my natural habitat? Why? Desync, brother? This is good content for some of you guys. I'm glad. I want to provide the best content possible for you guys. You know, I told you, like, I love streaming a lot. And even if you couldn't make money from streaming, I would still stream. That's how much of a dedicated streamer I am, so. Nothing will stop me from bringing you the best entertainment that you deserve. Nothing will stop me from that. You deserve it, therefore you get. So all these haters will truly be, you know, mods, airstrike everybody, guys. Mods, can you, mods, ban that guy. Mods, unban that guy. Mods, time out that guy. Hey bro, all love. Hey man, all love, man. All love. Did you hear about the new Earth update? Apparently they're nerfing hay fever by 15%. So any people with hay fever, you're getting it's getting nerfed this summer. New Earth update. Yeah, it's Earth 2.8.5. It claimed 420. Thank you, man. Cool name. Well, that's a wicked name. Chim 420. Wicked. I just imagine you with those glasses on right now. They just new Earth patch. We no longer need socks. We no longer need socks. That's a new patch. Socks was a broken. Oh, what's this? What is that?
I don't want it. Serve me.
Greek, is it worth streaming if you don't have enough subs to sustain yourself? Probably not if you're... If you can't sustain yourself and you have a double job, say if you're streaming and working, you should probably just balance it out, right? Stream 2 days, work 2 days, stream 2 days, you know. Do it in between, you know? if you really enjoy something, so you should. Everybody has a lot of free time on their hands without even knowing it, you know? So if you like to stream, stream on your free times, man. Why not? For me, I got enough to sustain with, where it's enough for me just to eat food and do what I need to do. So yeah, it's fine for me. You know? You see me with the same shirt every day. I'm an NPC. All I do is wake up, put on the same outfit as I did yesterday, and eat the same food as I did the other. And just continue. You know? Just work 50%. Yeah, I don't know, man. $11 an hour. Guys, they said they're going to upgrade my kick. Oh, I should stream on kick. I've been slacking. Train boss is going to be mad. Sorry, guys. I'll get back on kick tonight or something. I have to do this. Oh, I just got a message. Uh-oh, it's not looking good, guys. Oh, never mind. They're giving me a... Kick's giving me a promotion, guys. From $11 an hour to $12. We got a promotion. Nice. Let's go. Alright, it's better than... One extra dollar. There's a lot you can do with that. Alright, I'll take it. Listen, you guys... I'm grateful for every cent I get now, so... $1 equals plus one. Plus one is more than zero, so therefore better, because it's one. And it's higher than zero. So I am making profit right now. $12 profit. Easy. And then maybe if I'm if I play Roadblocks on kick, maybe I think it would be, you know, a good game. I feel like kick's like a Roadblocks type of area to go. Yeah, Roadblocks. You guys don't like Roadblocks? What's wrong with Roadblocks? What's wrong with Roadblocks? Guys, I mean Robux. Oh man, I mean V-Bucks. Does anybody want any V-Bucks? I'm doing a V-Bucks giveaway. Who wants some V-Bucks? Say me, and I'll give you some V-Bucks. These buck balls in your mouth. Got 'em. That doesn't even make sense. Ugh. All right, never mind. Moving on. I feel like catching a fish in real life. With just my bare hands. I think I could do it. If you're one with the ocean, you should be able to just grab the fish out. I've caught an octopus by my hands before. No cap. No cap on that, by the way. I caught an octopus by hand. I think I did anyways. Octopus, you can actually catch octopus by hands because they only have these little beaks. And if they snap on you with the beak, then yeah, it's going to hurt or do damage. But normally you can turn their heads inside out and kill them. I know it sounds a bit brutal. But if you turn an octopus's head, like the flap, inside out, it just insta-breaks them. Yeah, it's good. Listen, if you... Oh shit, what's going on here? Give me that S. You guys are all fucking fat and greedy. You ate everything. Seriously? You just ate every bit of meat and you didn't leave any for me. Guys. So, if 1 plus 1 equals 2, and 2 plus 2 equals 4, what is 4 plus 4? That's what we're all trying to figure out. That's where I'm at. 4 plus 4 is 8. Interesting. Because, yeah, because it's 4. It's 4 plus 4 equals 8. Simple. Simple, I guess, right? 4 plus 4 equals 8. There's no other... That's the correct answer. So if you know 4 plus 4 equals 8, it will never change. There's no updates, there's no patches, there's no test. That is going to be the answer from now until forever. 4 plus 4 equals 8. Simple, I guess. Okay, then what's 4 times 4? Is that the same as... what is that? 4 times 4 equals... 69? I don't think that's right. 44? 5 plus 5 minus 5 equals 5. Holy, that does look like... Oh, the minus is where you take away the 5 that you had. So 5 plus 5 minus 5 means you take back a 5 equals, obviously, 5. I see, that's what minus means. So it's plus, minus, and equals. So there's a times... When does math start getting hard, chat? Because I never did math at school too much. Is it when it gets the pies and stuff? Is that like, what's 2 pi 8? I'm not talking... Listen. Functions. Okay, guys, listen. Hear me out here. When I was at school, the most I could do with my calculator was typing boobs backwards. That's all I knew, and that's all I did. I don't know anything it is to do with math. I'm the worst mathematician in the world. So, I'm trying to learn here. You guys got to help me learn here a little bit. What's 8 plus 8? What's 8 plus 8? 8 plus 8 must be 16, right? No, it's 12. Oh, I'm so stupid. Because 5 plus 5... 5, 6... So, it'll be 5 plus 5, which is 10... And then there'll be a 3 plus 3. Wait, that is 16. You idiot. You got it wrong. Wait, I shouldn't call people idiots. Nice try, that guy who got it wrong, but be better next time. Or who's going to carry the boats? Who's going to carry the boats? Chat, who's carrying the boats? If the shit hits the fan, who's carrying the boats? If the shit hits the fan, who's carrying the boats? Who is it? I'm carrying the boats. I'm fucking carrying them. They don't know me, son. They really don't know you, son. They don't fucking know you, son. You don't know me. If you don't know what "you don't know me, son" means, then you haven't been down Gigatok. Gigachad. TikTok. You don't know me. You don't know me. Oh man, it's David Goggins. What do you mean, what am I on about? That's what he says. Who's going to carry the boats? You don't know me. Man, these guys. Oh. What are you, normies? Are you guys normies? I got too many normies in my chat. I know uno is one in Spanish, dos is tres, and cuatro and cinco, and what's after that? What's good, Greek? Yeah, what's good? How you doing? What's good? What's good? GronkyCon. They should make a character named GronkyCon. Not Donkey Kong. GronkyCon. I'm going to sit here on this lovely stone here and enjoy the beautiful summer view. And we're going to sit here and rest. Take this off and watch the sun come up. Did you lose brain cells along with the weight loss you lost? Is that a nice sentence to say to another fellow human? I don't think that's a very nice thing. Did you lose brain cells? No, I don't lose brain cells. I don't lose any brain cells, no. You grow brain cells, just by experiencing new experiences that you've never experienced. Then you get a bit, your brain cells increase. So if you eat a tomato for the first time in your existence, then your brain will be like, whoa, that's what a tomato tastes like. Now you know what a tomato tastes like. Therefore, your brain cells have increased. Son? Son? Is it getting darker? Or darker? Oh no, I just reminded myself of Dark and Darker. Whatever will I do about that game? Life has not been the same as soon as they did the lawsuit on Dark and Darker. I have not felt any happiness within gaming since they've done that to me. How could they take that away from me? That was the one game I was good at, and now I can no longer play it. That was my only existence on this planet. Now they took away my only good thing that brought me joy. How dare they? If Dark and Darker comes out, you know I'm just going to be sweating on that for the next month or two. Hopefully it comes out in the winter, because I think like Dark and Darker and winter time would go beautifully together. Holy shit. Shut the fuck up, nobody plays that dog shit game. Why have you got to always be so negative, mate? Calm down a little bit. Do we need to be swearing and shouting and screaming? Like, relax, mate. Relax. Could you mimic a dinosaur sound? Yeah, sure. Wait. So you're a whale. Mate. Do I look like a 500-pound lump of blubber floating in the ocean? No. No, I don't. That's the answer. So don't even try answer that. Would you rather eat a whale or let a whale eat you? I'd rather eat a whale. I am the top predator. I'm not rubbing one out. Don't be weird. I think I'm a lazy streamer, guys. I think I'm a lazy streamer. Sometimes I just don't feel like doing anything, so I just sit here like this. If I had my cam on right now, what position do you think I'd be in? Everybody guess. What position would I be in? Alright, should we see if you're right? Somebody said doggy? No, that's not it. Here we go. What is wrong with me, man? I've given up officially. This is my I've had it for today. This is what I do when I want to clock out. If I want to clock out, I'm on the grind. I've been working hard today and this gets spammed up. Who's in this position? Is anybody else in this position? Get everybody, let's vibe in it for a bit. It is a comfortable position, I'm telling you, man. If you got a computer chair that goes backwards, just put your hands behind your head, like this, and just put it back, and just, you gotta slide down, and then you gotta have something behind your neck. I've got a pillow right here. So I've got both hands on the pillow like this. See? So that's folded backwards like that. So I'm grabbing on the pillows like that. I'm just holding it like this, and I'm just chilling. This is the prime Grog position right here. So just do that, and put your legs, and you can cross your legs or open them legs. Do whatever you want with the legs. And just chill like this, man. Watch streams in this position, chill, sleep. Sometimes you can take naps. I'll just go to sleep for 5 minutes and then wake up again. This is the ultimate dad position, I'm telling you, man. If you see any dad, he's in this position when he's chilling. So. By the way, I ate Bombay Mix for one stream. And everybody thinks that's like a diet that I do. I haven't eaten Bombay Mix since the meme. Have you not noticed? I don't really like Bombay Mix that much. It's okay, but it's mid. I eat it maybe once a year. So, like, I haven't eaten Bombay Mix since that one, no, the second bag. I had two big bags, right? Back to back, because of the first bag was the meme, and then the second bag I bought early, just because it was a meme, so I did, like, a Bombay Mix review. But it's only because I said Bombay Mix, and showed that on stream for 2 seconds, now you guys make it a meme for some reason. It was a 2 minute thing on my stream. I just said Bombay Mix, that was it. And now it's a huge meme because you guys find it funny and guy named himself Bombay Mix. Like, it's not that funny, it's just Bombay Mix, mate. Have you never had Bombay Mix before? Now, I'm not sponsored, but it's good stuff. I'm not farming it. I'm just saying it's good stuff and it's okay once a year. It's kind of mid. It's a mid snack. I want real Bombay Mix. Straight from Bombay itself. Like, I don't want this Tesco's Bombay Mix wannabe. I ate this Bombay Mix, but it was like a Japanese style one. And it was Bombay Mix with wasabi. And bro, that shit was... No, with chilies. It was like a Chinese Bombay Mix. And that was very, very hot. It had lime in it and chili. So it was like a lime chili Bombay Mix. It was really nice, but it was very hot. That was a nice Bombay Mix. But I also like eating wasabi raw. I love eating wasabi raw. I know to drink water. Can we relax? Am I going to die, guys, if I don't drink water instantly? No. I can sit in the red for a little long. It's fine. You guys are panicking. It's red! Drink water! Quickly! I want to die! No, I'm not. I could sit here for ages before I even consider on moving. Look how long. Look, I'll start losing health, but it'll be so slow. Look, 94%. I'll check back in 5 minutes. Watch. Alright, that's 5 minutes. 90. So I went down 4 health during that time because I didn't drink water. Am I in huge danger right now, chat? Should we be panicking? No. You guys panic too much, man. I could sit here for ages. Yeah, I'm dying. Yes, my health is 80%. But am I going to suddenly go, no, I've got 80% left. There's no need to panic. I'm not going to panic. I would leave this to 1% and drink water and not even care. I'm just saying I'm confident in my skills, like I'm always living life on the edge here. Look. I drink water now. I'm not panic drinking, I'm just gonna drink now because you understand, like. That's not panic drinking. I wish these dinos would stop making so much gosh darn noise up there. Is there any benefit of a crocodile being out of water to, other than just, because you just lose water. Like, why even go out of water to grow as a croc? That's why I don't understand. Just why? Being able to rest? What do you mean rest? Stamina? Yeah, other than that. Just go slow like this. Yeah, so if you never lose stam and you never lose healing, then there's never need to go outside the water. That's what I'm trying to say. So we should never leave the water unless we want healing or stamina. Otherwise we're wasting our time. That whole just waiting out there and getting thirsty and drinking and it's a waste of time, I think. This is the most sufficient way of growing out. It's getting a perfect diet and staying in the water somewhere safe. But the thing is, to get a perfect diet on croc, it's really difficult to find these ones. These things. We need to get this triple dot. We need that. So I can get 50% grow rate. My grow rate's only at 5% and I'm at 51%. We're going to be here all... I know, I have time and all I have is to stream. But still, I want to grow as efficiently as possible. You know, I don't want to just sit here and grank it out. What's it? Grow get out. Because it will take longer. So it's best to get the perfect diet so you can grow faster, so you can actually get to the PvP and good stuff. Yeah, we'll go north. You lead the way. You lead the way. I think you shouldn't panic in your gameplay or your leveling as well on this. Every time I've got to 100, I've been really patient and just waited in a bush. Just ate what I had to eat. I'm going to get probably like every server, what I'm going to do is I'm going to get a max dino each server. So after Croc, I'm going to get like a max Stego. And then after Stego, I get a max something else. So each server, I'll have a different big Croc. That's fun to do. How many times have you said that? I said it yesterday 8 times and today 3. So, I mean, who's counting though? Who's counting? I'm not going to find Emma. Wide. It was the one girl that I met. She was a stegosaurus just like me. Okay, I'll tell you the Emma story. There's a girl on the beach. We were both stegosauruses, okay? And I helped her get food so she could grow. And randomly first of all she died. And then she came back on the same place. And then I invited her again, because I invited her the first time before she died. And then I was bigger than her. I was bigger than her. Because she died and came back and I re-invited her, or something like that. And then I gave her fruits from a tree. She ate the fruits, And then suddenly, randomly out of nowhere, she started killing me. For no reason. For no reason, she started attacking me. I was like, why are you hurting me? Why are you hurting me? And she kept hitting me. And she wouldn't answer. And I actually ended up killing her because I was bigger than her. So I actually killed her. And I just ended up kicking her from the group. And I spawn camped her on the beach. She came back. So I gave her everything. And she tried to kill me. I gave her everything. And she tried to kill me. I gave her fruit, guidance. And she tried to fucking kill me, guys. All I'm going to say is typical. Typical. Typical, man. Moxie, what's up? What's up? Please. Moxie is here, so we all know he's going about to drop some five-head knowledge on us. Moxie, what is 5 plus 5? What is 5 plus 5? You know the answer to this one. What is it, Moxer? He's thinking. What's 5 plus? He's thinking. Okay, let him cook. 5 plus 5 don't equal a 10. 5 plus 5 don't equal a 10. 5 plus 5 don't equal a 10. Ah, yes. I see what you're saying now. True. How did you know that? Ah, it took me a while to catch on, but now I figured it out. I finally realized. You are right. Ah. So you have to put the hand on the chin is important. Otherwise, you're not smart. Thinking. Right, is it not? No, to be fair, I was very smart at school, but it was like a different type of smart. I was good at cooking streams. I called it cooking streams. The cooking lessons. Fuck, why did I call it streams? What? What are we streaming next? Oh, it's Matt. That's how kids are gonna talk in school. They're gonna be like, yeah, what are we streaming next? Oh, it's they're streaming science next lesson. Oh, okay, chat. You know, kids call each other chat now. I saw a TikTok and when he was like in school and he was like, yo, chat, what are you guys doing? And he was calling the. Who's seen that TikTok? He called his classmates chat. That's gonna be the new. That's the new meta. The new meta. He called his classmates chat. That is so funny. You haven't seen that? Oh, please somebody find that TikTok. It's funny. He was talking in streamer to his chat and everybody was looking at him so weird. There's a lot of normies who don't know what chat is and streaming, so. People are making content out of that now. It's funny. I need to find it. God knows what it was called. I bet I can find it. If I just type in school and then chat. Yo chat. I put yo chat. Yo chat. School. Oh no, I don't know if I can find it. New chat, was it? I can't find it as a guy. It had 2.6 million likes. So it wasn't like a video that nobody can find. I guaranteed somebody can find it. I guarantee it. No, that's not it. Oh yeah, who's seen the disco ball one? Who's seen the disco ball one when they throw the disco ball and make those guys dance? With the Fortnite music? You seen that meme? No? That's a good one. The boogie bomb, yeah. The boogie bomb, exactly, Moxie. He checks it, and there's all these old people dancing, like... Somebody finds that as a classic. What is this boring-ass game? Okay, there's herbivores, and there's carnivores, and then the herbivores kill the carnivores, and the carnivores kill the carnivores, and the carnivores kill the herbivores. So basically, kind of, we kill everything, even ourselves, and herbivores kill us and eat fruit. So, I'm basically a crocodile, and I'm... Oh, we made it, chat. We made it. We made it 53%, chat. Pac-Man. But yeah, Greek, you need to get back to stream sniping. Yeah, I'm actually going to quit streaming and get back to stream sniping again, guys. I kind of miss it, so I'm going back to those sort of ways for a bit. So expect me to be on people's streams, you know, when they're streaming games and spamming chat. So expect for those days to come back. So yeah, 60 FPS. Am I lagging, chat? Am I lagging? Oh, 60 FPS here. Oh yeah, it's because there's a lot of guys here. We're in the center. But we're crocs anyway, so we go nice, slow and steady. We don't need to go fast. Oh, S. Where is it? Did they eat it all? Are you sure we want to get out of here? Yep. Oh. Oh shit, we're really doing this. Oh shit, we might die here. We're going out for the food, are we, boys? Oh shit. People aren't gonna like this. Oh, they're pissed up there. We've gone this deep now. Oh shit. Is this a good idea? You guys can go back. I mean, no, we should stick together. If we all go... It has to be done, though. It has to be done. We have to eat. We shouldn't run, either. We shouldn't run. We should not run. We should not run. Oh! We just killed... Oh, they just killed somebody! Dead, we killed that thing. Holy shit, we're actually owning people. Feast. There's food down here. Oh, never mind. Yeah, we should. What the fuck was that? The fuck is that? those things. What the heck was that? What is going on? Apparently it's here. I don't see anything here. Mods, can you fix that bug when there's like a food mark and there's no food actually there? Oh, what's going on here? Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Just fucking... No, I can't move! Why can't I move? No stamina. No stamina. You killed one? Why were they attacking us for? I need to get out and heal on stamina. Stamina, I just need stamina. Fuck healing. I'm gonna go now. I'm gonna go. Got some stamina back. Oh shit! Oh shit! What is that? Yo? Oh shit! What? Oh my, I messed with my dimensions. We back? Did we kill one? Holy, that was a good play by you. Holy moly. Let's go feast. Apparently we killed. I can't believe Crocs attacked us, bro. That was so weird of them. Oh my god, yeah. Here, oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, three Crocs dead. Three dead. Big boys too. Feast upon our
own flesh. Feast.
Essence. Holy, we got enough meat to last us ages here, man. We rule. We rule. Top dogs. We got that dog in us. Look at all that meat. We need to chill here for a bit, cause food. Stop others from eating it as well. So basically with food, guys, I don't want to get into some nerdy tips or tricks, but let me just give you tip of the week, guys. So if there's a lot of food in one area, the best thing is to do is either eat the food and guard it from other dragons and dinosaurs. Because you don't want them to feast on the flesh that you... It's about keeping the weak weaker and the strong stronger. Do not let your enemies feast upon your flesh. I'm 56%. Halfway there. Nox, you do your roar. Nox. Do the roar. Do the roar. Do the roar.
Somebody just... Ah! My eyes! Somebody just squirted me. Somebody just squirted me. Which dino squirted me on my face? The sh...
Am I what's this 3D resolution? Depends how far object is code. Oh, what about if I do it like this at one? What does that look like? Ooh, that's terrible. Cloud, static, 2D... 2D dynamic? It depends how far an object... Clouds. Static, what's this? Bye. Bro, will you stop when I'm trying to test my settings out? Is that funny, mate? Is that really funny to do? Squirting me in my face? You know who you are. Your streams... I'll eat you. Uh-oh. Fast, the clouds are getting really fast. That doesn't look good. Settings, it's not gonna be on that. Clouds, static. That's better. That's better. Wait, it's still going fast. Did it always go this fast, the clouds? Dude. How'd you get this off fast? There is a way. E? Oh yeah, E. Okay. Thank you. They want this food. Bro, this fucking guy. They want this food. See, I told you, people have come here for this food. Don't let them. Why did I fuck up my... feel like I fucked up my game, guys. Is it just laggy because there's so much shit going on? What are you? What is that? We're gonna play all the dinos, guys. It's really laggy here. Do I have to put all my settings on low, do you think, guys? Oh my god! Those two things are fighting up there. He's like crying. Still 82 health. This little fucking thing. We're trying to kill this little troll now. This guy's one-guying us right now. He's one-guying everybody. This is one guy, mate. walkers. We're big boys. Do we start chomping on these young ones, or do we help them? What the heck? Got him! I got him! I got the troll! Yeah! I got him.
Meow, meow, meow. Meow, meow, meow. Meow, 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 meow.
Years old, by the way. Oh, I forgot. When you reach 30, you should stop having fun. All right. Thank you, man, for the tips there. Shut up, man. This is why I'd rather hang out with the Star Wars guys and the Dungeons and Dragons dudes. Because at least they have imagination and still have that like childish spirit within them, which in late lets them enjoy nerdy games. You know? Just because you don't have that childish, goofy spirit within you yet, doesn't mean you should make fun of the people who do. I love Star Wars. I've got my own lightsaber. I was a Jedi for a whole week once. Should I switch her on? Alright.
Power on.
So yeah, that cost me $60. And when you get rich boy money, when you get rich man money, you can get big boy toys. That's what we like to call big boy toys, a lightsaber. When you get older, you get to buy big boy toys. Next, I'm gonna buy. What am I gonna buy? I'm going to buy a better lightsaber. There's one for $300. Do we buy the $300 lightsaber, guys? This one cost me $60. I might buy myself an e-scooter. What do you think about people who go around on electric scooters? What vibe do they give you? full health, full food, 60% growth. Man, we're looking good. This is a 100% run, I think. We're just covering this food right now so no other dinosaur can eat it. So we're just going to sit here until it either rots away or there's none left. Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, wait, what is that? What is that? I need this. No, wait, where's that triple dot? He's got it. Give me that. Give me that. That's what I need. Wait a second. 1%, you gotta wait. I need that. What is that exactly? We're not fucking scared. We literally have your baby here, bro. We literally have you. I'm gonna go and show him his child that we just killed. That was yours, buddy. That was yours. Now I'm eating it. I'm gonna shake it in his face. I'm gonna shake this. See, that's what. I know you see that. I know I see I have him in my mouth. You see that I have him in my mouth. That's right. I'm gonna eat him too. Watch this. One bite. Right in front of you. Two bites. Two fucking bites, boy. Come on. Doing the roar, guys. I'm zooming. Oh. They're fighting each other, the little ones. Let them fight. Let them cook. Winner is the strongest. Oh, he just ate that little thing. What was that? Oh, you fucked it now, boy. Get his ass. Get his ass! Got him, I'm drowning him. Get him, he's coming out. I was biting you. Give me that. Give me that meat. It's my meat.
the fuck is that? What the fuck was that, bro?
Okay, I'm good now.
I drowned that little guy.
Wait, so crocodiles can breathe underwater? Or do they hold their breath? Crocodiles have to be some of the most well-designed predators of all time, man. They just chill in the shadows and just snap at the last second. Do you think it's mean when zoos keep crocodiles in like cages and shit? Too much food around here. How much food's around here? How do you get people to stop jumping on you? What's the control for that? Do crocs have that? Do crocs have that hold E feature? Right, I'm roaming now. This place is pretty much dead. This is dead meat now. Let's go. Who is this little thing in my mouth?
you.
Actually, therefore, alright, back to Grog mode. We've done enough work. Now we can just sit and chill now. Because it's 62%. We're good on food, we're good on water. We can chill. Just crossed the river. Oh, I was gonna drag his ass down. Stream sniping has to be. Yeah, he's stream sniping. Come on then, mate. If you're stream sniping, come close. Come as close as you see, that's what I thought. Run away, run away, run away. That's what I thought. That's what I thought. Come drink water. I dare you to come and drink water. Stream sniper complains about stream snipers. I've never stream sniped before, so I don't know what you're on about. LOL XD. Chat, am I good at this game? Press 1 if yes, press 2 if no. Guys, like, I'm getting hungry now. It's 1 o'clock. What do? Do I continue streaming or do I go get food? Monkers. Just ordered delivery like XQC. Alright, let's see what we have for delivery options. I have KFC. Shall we? I have fish and chips, mate. Wait, it's all closed. Fuck off. KFC, guys, shall we? Fish and chips. I'd rather just eat something healthy today. I'm more on a diet, so I'm not trying to get too fat, you know what I'm saying? So I'm going to choose the healthy option, and that will be FC, which is just fried chicken without the Kentucky, so it's healthier. I'll kill you, like I killed your friend. You warned. I'm a level 63 diner, and I'm not messing with anybody right now. I'm in my serious arc. What is that? A horse? Sounds like a horse. What is that little thing? Sounds like a horse. Check your donos. Yeah, I got you, bro. You donated £5 and you said, Greek, I want to thank you. Back in December, I was fat slob and I got inspired by your weight loss journey. Today I woke up and I stepped on the scales and I'm officially 40 pounds down. Not happy yet, but getting there. You've inspired me, my guy. That was a very, very nice message. And you know what? I'm glad, but you can't give me the credit when it was all you, buddy. You did the hard work, you made the change, and you got the results. See, discipline gets results. So I'm proud of you, man, and don't thank me, thank yourself. I just guided your dick into the hole. You did all the thrusting, my man. So thank you, man. I should have said that. That was a wholesome... I had to do it in Kuma terms, otherwise people wouldn't understand. Sometimes you have to do it in terms where only certain audiences understand. That was just in Kuma. Sometimes you do it in Fortnite terms, this terms, that was Kuma terms. Who's making that noise? Where are you? He's up there. How does such a little thing make so much noise? Look. Silence. That guy's really annoying. Let's just, you know what? I'm gonna mute him. Ready? Watch this. Muted. Ah. But when I come up, is he still doing it? Oh no, he stopped. Oh, I go back underneath. That little guy is screaming in my ear, it's so annoying. Listen. He stops. That's it, I'm gonna kill him. Look how big I am, bro. Don't mess with me. I'll kill you. We'll fuck you up, bro.
He's fucking hopping around, mate. It's like fucking aim practice. Aim practice.
Fuck, I'm out of puff now.
That guy's so loud! Green slimy dum 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 dum. Oh.
I will snap you, bro. Stop jumping. He's specifically jumping over me. You're such a stream sniper. Name one person you know who stream snipes other than this guy. Look at this guy. Streams like. Oh! Dead. You killed him. Hey, hey, get off him. Yo, Greek, thank you. Greek God, Mattress, thank you, man. Kill that guy! Mods! I'm going back in the water, man. It's like 10 of them now. They're so loud. Oh, you little trolls. You little fucking trolls, man. They just picked little animals and they're just running around and scratching you. Ooh, scared me. This guy's a big boy. Oh, you fucked it now. Here he is. Got him. Got him. Got him! Nice. Yo, Oliver, thank you. Appreciate that, my man. My man. My man. Is this the XQC refuge camp? Yes, yes, this is just a place where you can wait until he goes live. Yep, this is the place, mate. This is the place. No, this isn't the refuge camp. This is a Greek God X stream. Why would you wait here and leave this stream? This stream's got some of the best entertainment, best content, best commentary, best presenter. Like, why would you want to go anywhere else? Is this XQC? What's he say? What? I was happy when X played this game, actually. It's good content. If you guys watch XQC play this game, don't snipe him, please, because I want him to play this game, because this game's good stream content, and I think it would be good for him to play it. But unfortunately, he gets stream snipers, and he's newer to the game, so then he gets sniped and killed, and, you know. It's so fucking boring, mate. No matter what I've done on this channel, I'm pretty sure you've commented on it being boring. What do you consider not boring? How about you tell me that? How about you tell me that? It's true. Alright. Chat, is it true or false? Do you think I'm boring? True or false? I'm not going to intervene. Let's just see what the chat thinks. True. I'm boring. You know what? I think you guys are very, very unique and special. Just like me. And I think nobody is average, boring, this, that, or whatever. I think everybody has something unique that is only unique to them, because nobody can be them better than them. So I don't think anybody's boring. So you guys are wrong. I'm not boring. I'm a special little star, just like my teacher used to call me. She says, you're going to go in the special helping room, where the special people go and have fun. And that was where I used to go at school. So I've always been special, mate. Oh, I'm hungry. I just want a cookie or something. I'm gonna end stream and go eat, guys. Go get custard. No, I'm not actually going to go eat right now, but I'm planting the seed now to let you, when I let you down on the news later on, it's not so heavy. So when I say, yeah, I'm going to go eat now, guys, you've already been debated 5 times, therefore the 6th time is not going to be as bad. So guys, listen, I am going to go eat food pretty soon. It's 2 o'clock, I want to go at least in an hour's time, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, and eat food. I need my protein, I'm bulking right now, and I'm on a spiritual journey, so respect it, respect that. Fucking respect it, man. I'm gonna eat custard today. Chat, what am I gonna eat today? What type of meat will I eat? Type it in the chat. If you're correct, I'll tell you. Not cock, not cum, not shit, not pizza, not kebab, no. Yo, Jones, thank you for the prime. Chicken, yes. Chicken, yes. That's what I'm gonna eat. Chicken. What type of chicken, though? Grilled breast. Whoever said grilled breast? Grilled? Why did I say grilled? Whoever said grilled breast? That's cute. That's a cute stutter, but I don't have that. Some people can't say their W's, can they? They say grilled and what are you doing today? And it sounds cute in my opinion. Lisps. I used to have a lisp at school. I used to say lello instead of yellow. Lello. I used to go at school, can you give me the Lello? Everybody at school used to make fun of me, and they go, no, it's not Lello, you stupid idiot. It's yellow, yellow. He can't say, he's saying Lello, he's saying Lello. And all the kids would make fun of me for that. You want to know the good news or the bad news, chap? Yo, Rid466, thank you, man. Honestly, I was here and I could have spoke and I could have talked to you guys, but honestly, I was just like, I'm gonna have a 5 minute break. And I just, you know, sat there for a little while and now I'm back. What's up, everybody? How you guys doing? Sometimes you gotta have breaks every now and again. It's a little 5 minute break. When I used to work back in the old days, right, back when they had COVID, back in my day, we had a lot of things we had to get on. No, way back when I was, like, first started, when I was 18, 19, and I first started working, right, I worked a, like, a stacking shelves job, right, and honestly, like, even though I hated the job and I hated the repetitive music and I hated the customers and I hated the corporate, low-key, just sat there in my own world stacking shelves was kind of nice. It was kind of nice in a sense, you know. It was a nice phase. It wasn't all bad. I hated it a lot, but I'm glad I experienced it. Does anybody have experiences where they hated experience it, but they glad they experienced it? Do you know what I'm saying? You hated every second of it, but you're glad you did it. Do you know what I'm saying, though? I can't explain that. How could you hate somebody, hate something, and be glad you did it at the same time? It's kind of weird, right, to say. But, bruh. That's my whole life. Mate, I'll tell you what, I'm gonna be honest with you guys. I gotta be honest with everybody in the I've been lying to all of you this whole time. I'm actually Australian. And I've been Australian since the day I was born. G'day, mate. Listen, chat. Fuck. I can't do an Australian accent. I can't do. Crikey, chat.
Me, singy, me.
Okay, listen, chat. Back when I was born. I had nothing but a stick and a rock, and we used to play stick rock back in my... I can't do it, bro. We'll figure out. Give me an accent to do, chat. Give me another one. It's difficult. It's difficult, man. I'm not doing Chinese. Do you want to go and gamble? Yeah, what do you want to say, bro? Like... Ha ha.
Oh man. Mate, I've been up for like 4 hours.
I'm not gonna do any more accents now. I just CBA now. Because if you do any other accent, it's racist. But if you do an Australian or an English or a British one, it's not. That's just it's just so annoying to do. It's like accents have become racist now. Stereotypical racism. When in reality, it's literally how the accent is. I'm not doing it anymore. I CBA. I have no enemies anymore. Can you just spam a Giga Chad in the chat? I have no enemies. Can we get a Giga Chad in the chat, guys? What's this? Oh, fuck that. Bro, we are not trying to go down this. Is he in full size? We can kill it. You missed me. True, you must be patient, you're right. What the fuck is this? You just hit me? Any sleepers? Here. Here's a sleeper. Yo, I'm back. I mean, right now we're just leveling. Leveling, 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 but leveling, leveling. Who's this chat? Too many mouths to feed, man. You have to slim out some of these crops, man. Who are these? These guys are big enough to stay. Just keep the big crocs around. Any little crocs, just kill them. Got enough crocs. Do crocodiles kill crocodiles? In real life? Kill anybody that is a weak link. Kill them. We don't need any weak links. Strong shall survive. You're 100%? Nice. 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 What colour am I thinking of right now? What colour? Red. Whoever said red, you're correct. First one was red, and the first thing I thought of was red. Good job. You win, you win. What number from the 1 to 5 am I thinking of right now? Three, that's correct, three. Alright chat, I'm logging off. And next time I play the Isle, whenever I play it next, I'm going to do another dinosaur. Because we got this to 70. So I'll do another dinosaur, and I'll keep this on 70, and we'll log back into it in the future and play it. Permission to swag? Of course you can, man. Of course you can. Quitting at 2.4k viewers. I didn't know I had 2.4k viewers, but I appreciate everybody here. Thank you. I just gotta go now. I'm gonna eat food and spend time with, you know, family and dogs and all sorts, man. So I appreciate you guys. I gotta go and take care of that, and then later on tonight I will probably be on with more the Isle. So if you guys are on later tonight, then we'll do more the Isle, okay? I'll see you when I see you. Bye bye, everybody.